All right, guys, I am back out here in Bucyrus, Kansas at the church where both the 68-mile crusher race and the 29-mile crusher race start. All right, my buddies and me, we've never promoted a race. We've never started a race, so I'm trying to make things as clear as I possibly can right now. There's the church, big old church, old school church. There's a sign. It says celebrating 150 years. All right, this is at West 227th Terrace and Metcalf Road, okay? I rode the 68-mile route 2 days ago. What I did was I just parked in this church parking lot, all right? I started my GPS right here. I had the route in the computer, and it guided me to the start, which is right basically when you hit the road. That's the start of both the 29 and 68-mile segment, all right? Now, if you're not using GPS, okay, if you're using the cue sheets, you have to have the Strava app on your phone. I would just start the Strava app in this parking lot right here, start recording your ride, and then take off down the road, and you can use the cue sheets to follow along, all right? So this is the start. It's gonna prompt you out here. As soon as you come out into the roadway, you're about 0.4 miles. You're gonna take a right up there. Okay, so the next thing. At mile 8, you're going to turn onto Somerset Road. This is for the 68 miles. Somerset Road, mile 8. At around mile 9 to 10, it's going to prompt you to make a U-turn. It's going to say 3.5 miles U-turn. Disregard that. Disregard that. We don't know why it's doing it. We can't fix it. It's a little glitch. Just keep going straight. Eventually, the Garmin will populate or reconfigure or whatever, and it's going to put you 1.1 miles from Kansas 68. At that point, all the GPS notifications on the 68-mile route, it's all perfect from that way out. This is your finish line for both the 29 and 68-mile route. I rode the 68, like I said earlier. It is actually 67.9 miles. You're going to come down this stretch of road right here. This is Metcalf and West 231st Street right here. Now, when I was coming down the road, a couple hundred feet, it would tell me, 300 feet, 200 feet, whatever, to the finish. And then it said 0 feet. And I was like, well, 0 feet, am I finished? And so I had to keep riding another, 100 or 200 feet, and it finally said segment complete. Woo, did the little beepy thing or whatever, and it was 67.9 miles. At that point, I stopped my GPS and I saved my ride, and it saved the whole segment. You can look on my Strava, I'll tag that below, and you can see my route. But this is where both of the routes finish, right here on this road. Keep going, basically. We don't want you to sprint out past the stop sign, but keep going just a little bit past the stop sign to be safe, especially if you're not using GPS and you don't have the prompt that tells you when to stop. Just stop your GPS right here on your Strava app, right basically when you get out here to this spot, and you're pretty well solid. Save the ride, and it'll save your segment. All right, guys, this is the part of the route that can be super confusing. You're gonna come off, basically off the gravel, on pavement for a bit. You're coming into the town of Drexel, Missouri. It's gonna be a right turn on Ethel, 45.9 miles, all right? You're gonna see these signs right here. You're gonna take a right turn on Ethel, okay? And you are gonna take this quick, immediate left right before the railroad tracks. So as I'm coming down the road, I'm gonna take this immediate left. You're gonna see railroad tracks, all right? And I'm going down the road here. This is State Street. So I'm going down the road and I'm gonna take this quick left. I mean, your GPS, you'll almost look like it'll be the next left on First Street, but it's this left right here, okay? So I just turned right onto Ethel, and I'm taking my quick next left right here on to State Street. And then State Street will go down the outskirts of town through Drexel, and will put you back onto State Line, back on the gravel. To sign up, again, very simple. You can look at the videos linked on the screen right now, but there's two places you can go or call to sign up. It's Bike Stop in Lee Summit, Missouri, or Dave's Bike Shop in Raymore, Missouri. Guys, yes, each shop is giving away an awesome prize. Dave's Bike Shop is giving away the Kuat rack to anybody who signs up through his shop. Bike Stop is giving out the Specialized Diverge to anybody who signs up at their shop. And yes, you can sign up at both shops by giving a $20 gift card to each shop, or you can pick one or the other. Now, if you sign up at both shops, you have a chance at winning both the bike rack and the bike. But you can pick a shop or you can sign up at both. Watch the links in the video right now. Also, if you have any questions, hit me up at my email on the screen or hit up Reese Fowler. He's at the KC Gravel Crushers on Instagram, which I'll put on the screen right now and link in the description below. Both of the routes are linked, the 68, actually 67.9, and the 29-mile routes are linked in the description below. We cannot wait to see how many people do this thing, and we're really, really excited about it. You guys have a good one.